Hello and welcome back to XCOM 2. So, we're going really well at the moment. So he says, and then probably gets absolutely slaughtered in the next couple of missions, but we're a bit skint on recruits, so we're just going to scan away and wait for these missions to come up. We're going to have to ignore these two, which is annoying, but they're just too close. So we're just going to scan in West Africa, see if we can get a mission. Okay, so they've now got grazing fire. It's a bit annoying, but I'm not going to argue with them getting that. They're going to get Viper rounds at some point as well. That's scary. New target, nice. Oh. Rescue a VIP from the advent vehicle. I don't think we can do that. We're going to have to ignore that one as well. It's a shame, that's another scientist out of blue we could have had. What have we got now? Hack the workstation on Advent train. Yeah, that looks good. We can do that.
Setting course for Sector 12, East Africa.
It's just a shame. We need scientists, and we just seem to be missing out on them by not being able to run the missions, which is a shame, but it is one of those things that does happen, and we have to choose our battles. At the moment I think that's a good squad to go, because then that leaves me with three people for another mission. We're just waiting, yeah, I think that's fine, we'll send them in. That looks like a good squad to go in. I need to check all my havens as well, make sure everyone's deployed on. Excuse me. On jobs. Yeah, they're all on intel, that's fine. And let's just check over here, make sure they're all on their jobs. Yeah, they're all on jobs. Let's scan in East Africa, actually. Let's keep scanning. Keep scanning. Oh, another target, nice. And that's another good mission we can go on. 4 days. Don't think we can do that, though. Can have a look. 4 days, I think, is one soldier, isn't it? Oh, didn't want to click on that one. Let's go back. Yeah. So we're going to have to leave that as well. What's this one? This is still got 2 days, so we can get that up really, really high. Like this one. Okay, we can get that up really high as well. So let's just keep scanning away. Another target, excellent. Ambush an enemy troop column, yes please.
Setting course for Sector 11, West Africa.
How many soldiers do we have in reserve? So, we have 4, nice. It's only 4 we have? It is only 4, so they're fine. So we'll send them in. 2 technicals, a grenadier, and a gunner. That's a good. That's not a bad squad to blow people up.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
Let's put them in. And let's just scan to 150. Let's have a look. Okay, so that's 5 days, so we need to do a mission. So, hack the workstation. Let's do that first, shall we? It's going to take 4 turns to evac, and it'll counter the dark event, so let's do that one first. Stopped. Did I only send 3 soldiers on this? I think I did. Oh well. should be fine. He says with no confidence at all. We just need to get close, hack it, and then... hopefully we'll have another one of spawn right next to it and can just scan it and sit and wait for it hidden away. Oh no, I did send four people.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Okay, Grenadier, go first because you can't move as far.
Moving out.
Go to there.
Moving to designated position.
There's absolutely no cover along here up until here. Which is a shame.
Moving to designated position. Position confirmed.
I want to move up, but
on
not.
Roger, I've got my eyes
watch. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Just in case they decide to walk into us. Like that.
Heading to that location. I'm all over it.
Move up. That would get you spotted. That wouldn't.
On it.
Then you're gonna have to go. I think there, but that doesn't seem to be a hiding spot for some reason. Doesn't seem to be cover. As long as they don't spot me, I can kill them. Right, move up to there. You're in a good position. You're in a good position. And you're in a not bad position, but you're going to move today. So you're going to go Overwatch. You're going to go Overwatch.
Overwatch.
And you're going to go Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
You're going to fire a grenade. On top of them. Because... I need to get rid of them. Hopefully that's done enough. That my three Overwatch shots will actually kill them. Which would be nice. But you never know.
By the numbers.
You want some
the
more?
Perfect ambush. Nice. We will take that. Right, so you're going to move up to the wall.
Let's do this.
I need to get up there, really. I need it to be quick.
I'm going.
Right, you're going to move up to this wall.
Already there.
You're going to sit on Overwatch. You're going to sit on Overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now.
And you're going to move up to there.
Will do.
So is there? Can I see it through this window? So if I was to get to you to... No. Let's cover there. It would probably mean I'd have to get to there to see it. So if we move you up...
I'm trusting you here.
If we move you up to here, actually.
On my way.
You spot something, you spot
We're
something.
Commander,
oh, you can see it. Excellent.
Confirmation of the exposed access point.
So you can see it from there. Can you actually... Oh, you... That would kill a... Kill a civilian, which would not be good. Do the run and gun to there. Because I don't want to get shot in the side. But I want to hack the station, so we've got it.
Access point.
Get it done. Get it done and dusted. Then decide on my next moves. Let's go for the small alloy cache. Looks like we could have gone that large one, but I'll take a small one.
I'm in.
If you move to there, you could shoot. You could shoot sectoid or the guy. Move to there.
I can handle that.
Actually, no, you sit on Overwatch.
Come get some.
So you could fire, you could get a grenade in there. Yeah, get a grenade in there. And then we'll call the Sky Ranger with the other one. Call the Sky Ranger in.
I need an evac here! This is Firebrand. Evac request confirmed. Hold tight.
And then go stand in there.
Finally!
And sit on Overwatch.
Overwatch!
What's he gonna do? Is he gonna go for mind control? Oh, he's gonna go for res, so he has to either be flashbanged or die. One grazed. And a miss. That's annoying.
Him. Missed.
Not sure I can make it!
And you critted him. You critted my specialist. That's annoying. You can heal yourself. But I'd rather you get this. Oh yeah, I forgot he's got shoot at anything. But we used it, which is good. So that's the size on. Alright, so you can't really. You can shoot him, but have you got a good enough shot? 64%.
Go to there.
68. Please hit him. Thank you.
Not too shabby. No rounds.
And you could run. You could run and gun into there. And then grab that.
All an ass. Location
might be
confirmed.
Worth doing. Sit on Overwatch. You're in a bit of trouble, but you need to be back here
and
probably heal yourself just to make sure you're not dead.
Gremlin, medical detail.
Now kill him would be amazing. No, you missed. It's a shame.
Oh, come on!
He missed, which is also good. Which means you can nail him. And he's gonna shoot.
Damn, that stings!
Yeah, I'm glad I healed, because that would have been a kill for them. OK, kill the trooper. Well done.
It has to be dead.
Have you got anywhere you can go that's not going to get you killed? Alright, pick that up. You're going to get shot. Ah, you got lightning reflexes. Yes. So you're going to pick that up.
So, here it is.
And you want to get into cover. Can your grenade reach? Yeah, but it'll kill her. It'll kill a civilian. Which is not what
it's
we want.
It's killing time.
Sit on Overwatch. Gremlin, heal yourself as well. I'd rather you survive than
heal him up.
Sit on Overwatch
Scanning.
As well.
That one hurt a little.
So you've still got lightning reflexes, so. Let's get you to there.
Here
then.
I come. Take a heavy fire. Get ready for a surprise.
Let's get that thrown at him. At 29%. Let's go for it. Grazed him at least.
Not much of a hit. Running dry on ammo.
You go to there.
I'm going.
Oh, might as well blow him up. I know it's a kill. I know it's a kill then. You haven't got any sort of healing ability left, so just go sit
sure
and cover and wait for the end of the turn.
Come get some.
Oh, I didn't know there was enemies there.
I got nothing. I've got eyes on an advent position.
Oh well, we're out, aren't we? So.
This is Firebrand. It's time to go.
No, use your lightning reflexes.
Twice. Incoming over here!
Already there.
And then we leave.
Okay, I'll go.
Everybody evacuate.
Get out of here. Getting out of here. Heading home.
Well, we might as well hack one of these.
System.
See if we can get anything else while we're here. Let's just go with video feed. Good. Doesn't really matter, does it? Like,
got access.
Increases their vision. But we're
just
leaving anyway,
time.
So.
All surviving Xcom operatives are secure.
Done.
Firebrand returning to base.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Now let's see what damage we did to their mission. To their dark event. Hopefully it's a big one that we got rid of. Just a bit of RNG fluke we need. Anything like that would be amazing. And then we got three soldiers back, so we can do we can send them on the other mission, but I think we'll do the other mission we've got waiting. We'll do that first, then we'll send them off on the other infiltration so that we get a good amount of soldiers back in the field to fight. Came out with some loot as well, which is also a good bonus, because we are scraping the barrel for supplies at the moment, and for alloy and for all that.
Not a single casualty reported, Commander. I hope all of our deployments go this well.
Got a wound, but I probably want heavy ordnance, because having more grenades for explosive people is going to be very useful. And, oh yeah, I got heavy weapons, didn't I? So I got another technical, nice. So I took a... rookie with me. Okay, so thank you very much for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe to the videos, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye!